The top three dead ball debacles. These are all free kicks that went horribly wrong despite the hours of practice. How long do you think Scotland spent working this one out? Now remember, boys, just like we did on the training ground. Hang on, didn't one of us hit it in training? The Scottish FA labelled the Uruguayans the scum of the earth after this game. In response, Uruguay accused the Scots of filling the ball with helium.